Good evening. The atomic theory was first developed in 500 BC by a Greek philosopher named Leucippus. Leucippus believed that when you were dividing particles, the smallest particle division that you could reach was called an atom. He also believed that this atom could be seen by the naked eye. Later, his pupil, Democritus, did not believe such a thing. He believed that atoms were impenetrable and the volume and density were proportionate. He also believed that you could not see the atom with the naked eye.
You can see it!
No, you can't!
Yes!
Another Greek philosopher, named Anaxagoras, thought matter could be divided to no end, no matter how big or small. This is seen in his quote, "There is no smallest among the small, no largest among the large, but always something still smaller and still larger." Thank you, and good night.
Are you filming?
Yes.
What?
Please don't stop. Please don't stop.
I love a guy who's blowing down right there.
What was it, Luke?
What?
What?
That was like an old dude.
There's more cars coming.
Okay.
We should really do something now.
Okay. Alright.
Good evening. The atomic theory was first developed in 500 BC by a Greek philosopher named Leucippus. Leucippus believed that the atom... Can we do it over?
Cut!
Good evening. The atomic theory...
Too sorry.